is Everyday Grammar. I'm Lucia.
And I'm Kaveh. You know, when we are preparing our shows, the first thing we do is come up with a subject.
That's right. Today's subject is commonly used nouns.
The second thing we do is research the subject.
Then write a script.
And afterwards, have a producer review it.
The last thing we do is film the show.
Yeah, because the last thing we want is to be unprepared.
Or not clear. So let's talk about the commonly used noun thing.
The noun thing can suggest an object, but thing also has several other meanings.
Thing can mean an activity or event.
When we are preparing our episode, the first thing we do is come up with a subject.
Thing can also suggest a statement or some kind of communication.
The last thing he said was that the project was delayed. The last thing I heard was that Mary arrived in Rome.
Thing can also refer to a general situation. Here, the speaker will give a general opinion about a situation by using an adjective.
It's a good thing you brought that umbrella. It's supposed to rain today.
All the different meanings of thing can be difficult to learn and use.
But the most important thing is to not give up.
And that's Everyday Grammar.